Hey there, I'm Dennis from AWS, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can change the size and the type of an existing EC2 instance. In many cases, it is hard to predict the required instance type or size for a workload. But with AWS, you don't have to make a final decision up front. You can simply get started with an initial estimate and adapt as you go. You can always change the size or type of an existing EC2 instance in three simple steps. All you have to do is 1. Stop the instance. 2. Change the underlying type or size. And 3. Start the instance again. Let me quickly walk you through this process in the AWS Management Console. Step 1. Stop the instance. Right here we have a web server that's running on an instance type of T2 Micro. Let's select the instance, go to Instance State, click on Stop Instance, and confirm this dialog. This can take a few minutes, but it's usually done within a few seconds. Now let's go to step 2, change the instance type. Once the instance state is stopped, we'll select the instance again and click on Actions, Instance Settings, Change Instance Type. This will open a new page where we can select the new instance type. We're currently on a T2 micro instance and could now increase the size, for instance, to a T2 medium. We could also migrate to a newer instance of type T3 and either leave the size or change it to. But we could also completely change the type to, for instance, an M4 large and click on Apply. With the new instance type and size, we can now make sure the instance is selected again and click on Instance State, Start Instance. As you can see, the instance state is pending while the instance starts up, and a few seconds later, it is up and running again. Two things to note, the instance ID and the private IP address haven't even changed. The only thing that's new is the public IP address, so please make sure to take this into account. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one.